Welcome, welcome to the Poetic Pages. For today, the haiku. Writing a haiku is an act of breathing. Breathing in, you inhale the information from the outside world. Breathing out, you exhale your response. Though not a requirement for the modern haiku, which can be about anything, I highly recommend an excursion into the natural world. The haiku is a response to an experience, a dialogue with the natural world. When out, open your senses. See, hear, touch, taste, smell. Breathe in, and when you exhale, release the words of your poem. Just breathe in and release. As you release, count. Count the beats. 5 in the first breath out, line 1. 7 in the next, line 2. And 5 to complete, line 3. Haikus usually reference time and place, an occasion felt in a moment. There are technical elements tied to the haiku, the cutting word and the reference to the season. The season could be fall, winter, spring, or summer, or it could be a seasonal event like apple picking or a fall festival. The 17 syllables are written in English into the 3 lines as 5-7-5. Don't forget to share your haiku in the comments below. I wrote a haiku. Golden on the pine, reaching in the eastern sky, September sunrise. Thank you for joining me today. Tune in tomorrow as we look at the ballad. Until then, stay charmed.